go through them. I don't need to collect red rings anymore, so...
Yeah.
I did not switch to that. What the hell? Wait, I already did this. I was thinking it was new because it was revealed by the map that I just unlocked. What's down there?
Woo! That did the trick!
Yep. It revealed a subterranean pathway.
Okay.
Be careful, though. Whatever took out that super badness.
Okay, if I talked to him before then, it would tell me to play the video game.
Hear that. Thanks, buddy. I'll see you later.
I'm assuming they just looped forever until I changed them, but do they actually end and play the next song? I don't think I touched the D-pad. Is there some other button that changes the song?
Look like a lighthouse. A lookout tower, maybe?
Got two of them this time, huh? I thought I had to be in a combo. I didn't even hit him yet. I wasn't trying to do that. Oh, this is, I think this is the chaos. I tried to get to this island before by just jumping to it and I couldn't. So I have to find that underground passage to get here, apparently. Where the fuck is my thingamabob? Where's my defense upper? Island is so, like, infested with these 2D sections. Why? Stop locking me into shit. Interact with like any of these things, it'll lock me into 2D.
Jesus.
Don't want to do this. Let me out! How do they go two islands without doing this and then just spam it everywhere? Don't they know how annoying this is? Oh my god, I'm still locked?